He is Lord, He is Lord, He is risen from the dead, and He is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. He is Lord, He is Lord, He is Lord, He is risen from the dead, and He is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. He is Lord,
He is Lord,
He is Lord,
He is Lord,
He is risen from the dead, and He is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. He is Lord, He is Lord, He is risen from the dead, and He is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
Hallelujah.
He is Lord.
He is Lord.
He is Lord.
King of kings.
He is risen from the dead, and He is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess.
He is the life.
That Jesus,
He is the resurrection.
Christ is Lord. Jesus said, He said in John chapter 14, I am the way, the truth, and the life. He is the way, the truth, and the life. And if you want to go to heaven, if you want to know the Lord today, if you want to know your sins are forgiven, know that Jesus is the way, Jesus is the life, and Jesus is the truth. You can be here all day. You can be here all day and debate. But if you miss Jesus, you've missed the Lord. If you've missed Him, you've missed it all. You might win an argument, but if you don't know Jesus, you've missed it. Jesus is the way, Jesus is the truth, Jesus is the life, and only Jesus can save you. Only He can save you, brother. Only He can save you. Only He can wash away your sin. Only He can cleanse you.
Wow.
Oh, the deep, deep love of Jesus. Vast and measured, boundless, free. Rolling as a mighty ocean in His fullness over me. The love of God for you. It says this, God demonstrates His love for us, that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. And Christ died for you on that cross. And He doesn't want any to perish. And He longs that you will come home. He longs that you would find Him. So come to Him while you can. Off the porn, off the drugs, off the sex, off the wacky-backy, off the gambling, off anything that's not right in your life. Repent and turn to Jesus. That's what you need, sir. Surah 2 verse 1. Don't read it. Blind you. Surah 2 verse 1 is blinding you. Do you know Surah 2 verse 1? Don't you know your Quran? Surah 2 verse 1. Surah 2 verse 1. You're supposed to have a chain of narration you can memorize. Surah 2 verse 1. They don't even know their own Quran. Surah 2 verse 1. Come on. Do you know what it says? It says that the Quran is a guidance and light. That is the one fundamental verse you should know in your Quran, and you don't even know it. But if the Quran is guidance and light, it's not. It's blinding you from the truth, the Bible, the Word of God. Jesus said, I am the light of the world. The light shines in the darkness. And in Jesus Christ is the light. He's the love. He's the one that you need to trust. It says every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. He's the Lord of lords and the King of kings. And that's what you need, my friend. Let me ask you something, sir. Are your sins forgiven? Are your sins forgiven? How do you know your sins are forgiven? Are your sins forgiven? We're in Hyde Park, sir. Are your sins forgiven? He's an honest Muslim. He's a very honest Muslim. He says only Allah knows. He's a very honest Muslim. You cannot know if your sins are forgiven as a Muslim, but we can. Are your sins forgiven?
Yes.
Why is your sin forgiven, brother?
The blood of Jesus washes me clean, whiter than a snow.
So if someone says you don't know if your sins are forgiven, what would you say?
They do not know who Jesus Christ is. They do not know what Jesus Christ has done. He is the Lamb who was slain. He is the Lamb who was slain. For the foundation of the world, his sins, he died so our sins will be washed away completely clean. He is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Open up for me.
What does Christ mean to you, brother?
He is everything. He is my Lord. He is my Savior. He said, I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life, I am the resurrection. If you believe in me, even though you die, you shall live again. He said, if you've seen me, you've seen the Father.
Yeah.
He said, I and the Father are one. It can't be any clearer.
Yeah.
The Word says, the Word was with God. The Word was God. Everything was made by him and for him. God is God's Word. If God never spoke, let there be light, let there be earth, let there be water, let there be sea. Nothing would have happened. God is God's Word. The Word was with God and the Word was God. And everything was made by him and for him. And the Word became flesh and dwelt amongst us. And we beheld his glory. And we know his glory. We know we are loved by God because he came and he sacrificed himself for us. And so our sins are washed away. The Bible says, as high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is my love for those who fear my name. I will separate your sins as far as the east is from the west. I am the freest man. We are the freest people in all the world. Our sins are washed away. We have eternal life through Jesus Christ. We have joy through Jesus Christ. We have peace in our souls. We know that we have eternal life. Anybody? I'll tell you, there is bad news. The bad news is that without Jesus Christ, you are separated from God. You can have your sins washed away. You can become joined to Christ. If you're in Christ, you are a new creation. A new creation, new spirit that lives in you.
Amen.
It's the spirit of love. It's the spirit of forgiveness.
Amen.
The fruits of the spirit are love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, self-control. There's no law against these things. Jesus said you must be born again of the Spirit of God.
Amen.
He said when Jesus came, some people accepted him. Some people rejected him. To the ones who accepted him, he gave them the right to become God's children, born not of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but born of God.
Amen. Amen. Mike, what do you think? What does Jesus mean to you, Brother Mike?
He's Lord and Savior. He's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And the Bible says, every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that he is Mike, Lord. He is the one who said he'll judge the living and the dead.
That's fine.
Okay, the Bible, the Bible says that we all must stand before the judgment seat of Christ. He'll come to judge the living and the dead because he is the Son of Man. He has been appointed as a judge to judge the living and the dead. Jesus says, I am the Alpha and I am the Omega. I am the way, the truth and the life.
So, we're here today to proclaim Jesus Christ. We're here. So we're just finishing then. Jesus Christ.
We know him.
God is all of us. He's the Word.
So you can come in a second and then I'll get off, yeah?
He said, I am the God of the living. My God is not the God of the
dead.
And another man, is.
Jesus Christ shed his blood for you, gave his life for you. That's why we're here today, to share about the love of Jesus, to know that Christ can save you, to know that Christ can give you life, and Christ can save you today. God bless you. God bless you. Hey, Mohammed, do you want to come and talk?
Yes. When God is in heaven,
you want to talk? You have a chat.
You see the angels?
Can you film this?
Yeah, of course. You want to be filmed?